A cold front moves across eastern Asia, dropping heavy snow in Japan and China and causing severe transportation problems. In South Africa, hundreds of people protest in Johannesburg over a continuing energy crisis that has caused record power cuts. Rwanda says a military plane operated by the Democratic Republic of the Congo violated its airspace when it crossed the border from the Congolese city of Goma. And in the U.S., the Justice Department brings legal action against Google, accusing the company of abusing its influence in the online advertising market.